Bobcats of Benbrook looking to win District 6-4A with a win over Kennedale. Both teams 4-0 in district heading into Thursday's game. Wildcats get on the board first. Evan Jowers, the play action, and Carrington Roblow in for the touchdown to 19-yard score. Second quarter now. Kennedale's DJ Kirven scores from 3 yards out. He had 262 yards rushing in the game. Still in the second. Another play action for Jowers. This time he finds Spencer Roof. A 54-yard touchdown. Kennedale finishes the regular season 8-2 and takes the district title with a 52-14 victory there.